Here's another home improvement tip from Todd and Todd.
If you're watching the video today, I'm guessing that you're having a little bit of a problem locking your double hung window. And there's generally only three things that you need to look for. And I'm going to show you what those things are, and hopefully you'll be able to correct that very simply. Now, so when you're trying to lock the window, if the locks are in the closed position or locked position like this, meaning that the tabs are pointed to the outside, and then you try to lock it, the locks will actually just pull this window down. Then the sashes are not aligned and there's no way for these to lock anything. So the first thing you need to do is unlock the window by pushing those tabs toward the center of the glass. Push the top sash up, the bottom sash down, and then the window will lock. That's step number one. If that's not your problem, perhaps what you have going on is your top sash isn't seated at the top all the way. It may even look like it is, but it's not all the way up. And again, the problem is the sashes are not in alignment, so the lock has nothing to grab. So what you need to do is step one is to push the locks toward the center to make sure they're unlocked position, then push the top sash up, the bottom sash down, and lock the window, and you can feel it grab. Now the third thing that might be happening is sometimes after you've washed the window and you've tilted it in for cleaning, you may have one side that's latched but the other side not latched. It may look like it's latched but it's not pressed in all the way. What you can do here is simply pretend that you're cleaning the window and then just firmly snap it closed, then push the top sash up, the bottom sash down, and lock the window. Try those three things. And I'll bet you 99% of the time that will take care of your problem.